Luckily, I'm a fairy of the light.
Frankie and Dew decided to plant something.
Oh, stop, stop!
Really?
Uh-huh, let's plant it.
Wait, Dew! Show it to me again.
Again.
Wow, a broccoli seed.
Does this really taste good?
Of course, we can make broccoli soup and broccoli salad, but we can also make...
And?
Boil it and dip it in sweet and sour hot sauce.
Oh my!
Crunchy crunch. So delicious. But this is the only seed we have, so I don't know how well it'll grow.
Let's ask Pinocchio for some more.
What? If it were not for me, how could you even eat something like this? This is all thanks to my popularity. He brags so much about giving this one seed to us.
Then let's grow this really, really big and make seeds from it, Dew.
Okay.
Under the warm sun, the broccoli grew big. Big enough to eat. Hungry Kwong snuck out to eat the tomatoes.
Delicious tomatoes!
Where did they go? Where are you, fairies?
Yesterday, and the broccoli was all grown!
Really?
Let's go pick it, huh?
Yay! Broccoli! Broccoli!
Fairy tree!
Fairy tree?
That's broccoli!
Broccoli?
I found it! Kwong, where did you get that?
In the tomato garden!
That's not...
Kwong, it's not a tree, it's a vegetable that we eat!
What?
Vegetable?
Yeah, we're going to eat it!
Don't eat it! It's a fairy tree!
It's not a fairy tree, it's something we eat!
Oh my broccoli! Give it back, Kwong!
Broccoli! Broccoli!
Come on, Pong, help us!
Open the door.
tree.
Yeah, yeah.
Fairy tree.
What?
Now Kwong is calling another tree a fairy tree.
Does that taste good?
Uh-huh.
Of course. It's crunchy and fresh and super yummy.
I want it too.
Okay, let's go and try it right now.
Wow, broccoli, broccoli.
Broccoli, broccoli.
Frankie and his friends saw the firefly fairies, and now they can finally eat the broccoli.